Hello, my name is Catherine and I'm a specialist within the publisher support team. Today we will be looking at the connection between the Google Play Store policies and your AdMob account. We will also cover how to solve a Google Play policy violation. In order to use AdMob, publishers must comply with the Google Play policies. The Google Play policy team has the right to disable your apps if they're found to violate Google Play policies. We'll include a link to details of the Google Play policies in the video description box. So if your apps are found to be in violation of Google Play policies, they will be removed from the Google Play Store and ad serving on AdMob will also be disabled automatically. Please note, if you receive a violation notice from AdMob policy team about ads disabled for the Google Play policies, you should fix the issue with the Google Play policies first. For details on the Google Play violation, you'll need to review the email notification that the Google Play policy team sent you. If you missed this email, try searching your inbox for emails from googleplay-developer-support@google.com. Once you have identified and fixed the Google Play Store violation, you must initiate the appeals process by sending an appeal form to the Google Play policy team first. We have included a link to this appeal form in the description box of this video. Please note that email replies back to the original notification will not be reviewed by the Google Play team. Only when the Google Play policy team confirms to you that they have reinstated your app and it is now live on the Play Store should you then file an appeal to the AdMob policy team. You can also find this appeal form linked in our description box. Please ensure to fill in accurate information regarding publisher ID, app ID, and issue ID, which is included in the violation email you would have received. The AdMob policy team will usually review your app within 7 business days and decide whether or not to re-enable your ad serving. I hope this information helps you to better understand the connection between Google Play policy and AdMob policy and directs you to the correct appeals process. Please let us know in the comments if this video has been helpful. Thank you.